Crosby gains the Islanders zone. He's got a man going to the net. Malone, look at that little play as he pulled the puck in behind his own back to maintain possession of it. Now he'll protect it. Nobody protects it like Sidney Crosby. Look at this. Sidney Crosby to Malone. The shot. He scores! Oh, my goodness. What a play by Sidney Crosby and Ryan Malone.
By Scuderi. And then he just protects the puck. Look how he shrugs that. Sidney hit from behind. Just shrugs it off. And he knows it's going to happen. He likes to initiate that contact. And he's just playing right now. He's just having a whale of fun out there.
Competing with them in our streaks. Hershey's is bigger right now. Here is a control and a move. It's going to score! Crosby!
Carry him off the boards. To the right skate. To the stick. Little flash and dance by Crosby. 1-0 to Pittsburgh.
Deep again for Corey Perry. Shot from a sharp angle. Niedermeyer after Fleury dives off. Oh, big save on the goal crease by Sidney Crosby.
Yeah, Niedermeyer got the puck around him and Crosby stacked the pad. What a save by Sidney Crosby.
Great.
That is something, isn't it?
Strong on the puck, Gord. Stretches Jose Theodore out, and then he just stretches.
Penguins finally get a power play chance in this game. Of course, they did get a penalty shot called. Here comes Crosby to the goal shot. He scores! Sidney Crosby with a wicked shot. Awesome shot.
He gets his speed going. He's around Benz, around Ward, around the defense. How do the C's part when a guy like 87's coming through? Absolutely incredible.
Fabulous early in the season.
Here goes Crosby, the attack. Sid Crosby rated on goal, scores! What a goal by Crosby!
Here, right here, he swivels his hips and makes it almost impossible to get full body contact. Right when he goes through the middle of the ice, this is one little skate pivot. Jay Bowlby's
up there by Gonchar, nothing called, fortunately. Here comes Crosby the other way. Sidney Crosby to the goal shot. He scores! Sidney Crosby with a great individual play.
Get the speed. Watch the wide base, the quick hands by Sidney Crosby. Look at that. Turns it to the forehand, reaches, chips the puck through the five hole of all, catches all moving from his left to his right. Absolutely. What a goal. I mean,
well, that assumes that the player would know. Here's Sidney Crosby, what a goal!
For White, two great players, they make their own breaks. Look at his feet, keeps moving, taps it right before Gustafson goes for the poke check. And it's not how hard you're able to put it on.
He looks at the net, works it down low. Crosby, one touch pass, Recky can't backhand it. Crosby will take it. He backhands one, and he scores! What a goal by Crosby, falling backwards. He lifted it up into the upper right-hand corner.
He's falling down, he's got one hand on a stick, he's tripped up, and as he goes down, he rifles a backhand shot up over the surprise telequist. Folks, this is unbelievable. Just sitting in Meyer. Watch this. What a shot by Sidney Crosby. I don't know what else to say, Stag. Each and every night, it's a treat.
Got a chance here, Mark Recky, Sidney Crosby. Recky down the wing to Crosby in front, he scores!
And he finds that puck as it goes by the defender. Look at Sidney Crosby. Gets the blade. Sidney Crosby knew that Recky was going to find an open seam, and Crosby absolutely sensational, or sensational if you